When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whisper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear that I was a fool and probably queer. Fool that I was, I thought it would bring those he had left closer together. She made her move the moment he crawled away. I was the last, the woman told. She never let her bed get cold. Someone moved in, I shut my door. Someone to treat her just the same way as